it or not, today marks 11 years since Superstorm Sandy devastated parts of the Jersey Shore, destroying homes and businesses. The shore in particular was hit really hard as a surge of water 4 to 5 feet above ground level was measured from Long Beach Island to Sandy Hook. It was one of the costliest storms in U.S. history, with more than $36 billion in damage in New Jersey, another $32 billion in New York. A church